The appointment letter of Father Samson S. Enriquez of the Order of the Agustinian Recollects as postulator. The appointment letter of Monsignor Gary Nubeles Formoso as vice postulator. The petition of the postulator for the opening of the diocesan process for the cause of the canonization of Bishop Alfredo Verzosa. The letter of request for a nihil obstat from the Congregation for the Causes of the Saints. The responses of the most reverend bishops to the consultation on initiating the process for the canonization of Bishop Alfredo Verzosa. The decree of the introduction of the cause and constitution of the tribunal, historical commission, and theological commission. The juridical citation for the judge delegate. The juridical citation for the promoter of justice. The juridical citation for the acting notary. The juridical citation for the actual notary. The juridical citation for the president and members of the historical commission. The juridical citation for the president and members of the theological commission. The list of witnesses and the acts of the first session.
Bestowed of me and by those present, I declare the diocesan process for the cause of beatification and canonization of Bishop Alfredo Florentin Verzosa open.
After which, a member, each from Verzosa and Florentine land, make a floral offering to Bishop Verzosa.